forget, you can now get your Baby Keisha plush toy at hellojuniper.com/SciLetsPlay.
Amanda! My prom dress! She ruined it!
Hey girls and guys, it is Sada from Sci Let's Play, and we are back at Royal High School, and today is going to be a very, very busy but exciting day. So I've been speaking to Ricky, and he told me he's finally made a decision on what he is going to wear to prom. So I thought, you know what? I'll get up super early today. I'll put on my prom dress. I'll go visit him at his dorm room. And then we could see if our outfits look good together. Because if we're going as a couple, we gotta make sure our outfits match. Like, I can't be wearing blue and then he's wearing red and it just doesn't go together. We gotta make sure we both look amazing. So I'm gonna put on my prom dress, and then after that, we've got to do this really quick because it's going to be his first official day of school. I'm gonna show him around. I'm gonna give him the brand new student tour. So right now I have my outfit for the day. So I'm gonna do a lot of running around. I'm gonna come back to the dorm, put this outfit back on because I think it looks super cute. Look at it. Yes, I love it. But I gotta put on my prom dress right now. So here we are, I'm wearing my prom dress. Every time I see it, I just fall more in love with it. It's such a beautiful dress. But the thing is, I'm running short on time and I do not wanna be late, especially since it's gonna be Ricky's first day of school at Royal High School. So I'm gonna go grab the coffees first and then I'm going to go to his dorm. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. This was a bad idea. I should have waited till the weekend. I love this dress, but seriously, flying with this dress on is a very dangerous task. I do not recommend. Definitely not. That skirt is just too beautiful and big. Look at it. You can't even see anything. All right, it's gonna be very risky. I don't wanna use the elevator because elevators are too slow and I just do not have the time. I'm just gonna order us like 2 mermaid coffees or 2 unicorns, I don't know, whatever there is, whatever is gonna have enough sugar to keep us awake for this super, super long day. Ugh. What is Amanda doing here? Is this what she does in the mornings? Okay, I hope, no, she's not coming over here, is she? Let me just ignore her. All right, so I am going to order a mint tea because Ricky likes mint, so I'll get mint. And then for myself, I think I'll wait to order my unicorn. Why is she just standing there staring at me? Oh, there it is. Why are you wearing your prom dress? Doesn't she realize I could wear whatever I want? But wait, she's gonna see what I'm wearing. This isn't my prom dress. This is just my everyday outfit. This is what I wear every day of the week. I just wanted to feel like a beautiful princess. What are you talking about? This is a prom dress. I just, awkward. You're so weird. I saw your video, so I know it is. I forgot she watches my videos. If she hates me, why does she watch my videos? Like, seriously. Look, I'm feeling a little sassy today, so Amanda, stop watching my videos if you hate me so much, because you're starting to seem like a fan. Burn! Ooh, okay, I kind of don't like being mean. I kind of feel bad now. She deserves it, but still. Yeah, right. Look at her. I guarantee she watches every video. She secretly hits that like button. Mm-hmm, don't lie. Anyway, I gotta go because I got things to do, okay? Not really. Well, yes, I actually do have a lot of things to do. Where's your cute little boyfriend? He's not my boyfriend. He is my prom date. Well, you forgot a drink for him. No, I didn't. I have his drink here. Have this.
Amanda! My prom dress! She ruined it! Oh my gosh, this stuff's never gonna come off of it! It's a unicorn frappuccino. You know how many colors it has? I need to get back to my dorm right away and change out of this. I cannot believe she just ruined my prom dress.
So I'm at Ricky's dorm. I tried washing that stuff off the skirt, but it just won't come off. I'm telling you, that thing is like hair dye or something. I seriously don't know what I'm gonna do. Ricky, hello? Oh, I forgot you were gonna be wearing your prom suit thingy. Hey, I've got a big problem. Like, I don't know what to do.
What's wrong? And why are you not wearing your dress?
Because, you know Amanda, right? You know how I told you that she's like the most evilest human being in the whole entire world? Well, guess what? I was trying to get us coffee and stuff, and she threw one at me. At my skirt. That I'm supposed to be wearing for prom. It's completely ruined. It's one of these things here. You see this? You see the glitter, the color in this? It's not gonna come out. Oh, reporter, they're not gonna do anything. Amanda's parents are rich. The principal loves her because they give the school a whole bunch of money. They won't do anything to her. That's why she gets to walk around the school bullying everybody. I got you your mint tea, by the way. Because I know you like mint. Not that it matters anyway. Here, you could have it. Who does she think she is? I don't know. She thinks she could do whatever she wants just because she has money. I don't even want to go to prom now. It's ruined. You don't understand. I've been through this already. I had a prom dress. She stole it. And now she ruined my new one? You have to. Look, just calm down. I can't calm down. I just went to the bathroom and tried to wash it off. And all I did is make it worse. But anyway, I'm so sorry. I know it's supposed to be your first day of school. I can't take the day off of school. Look, I'm supposed to be showing you around today. It's supposed to be a fun day for you. I'll take it off with you. You can't. You've taken too many days off of school. You want to go watch a movie together? I mean, that does sound kind of nice. Forget about her. I know I should, but how am I supposed to forget about her when she's literally trying to ruin my life? Like, seriously, this is beyond her just bullying me. She wants to destroy me and everything I worked hard for. I've been trying to work so hard for prom queen. By the way, I'm so into all my feelings that I didn't even realize that you're wearing your prom outfit. Is this what you're deciding to wear? Did I do a good job? I did a good job, didn't I, with the suit. But you can't wear the hat with the suit. That's why I gave you a weave, so that you wouldn't wear the hat. That's true, you always do wear your hat. But like, I mean, it's prom. We gotta be a little bit more, you know, like, that's if I even go to prom anymore. I wanna quit. I honestly don't even wanna go. I know it's your style. Can I just like lock myself in your dorm all day and just cry? Please. That's all I just want to do is cry. Can I? I don't even want this unicorn frappuccino anymore. This horrible thing. I'm never drinking them again. Want some popcorn? We'll watch some Netflix. That's true. We could do that. You know what? I'm going to do what you said. I am going to take the day off of school. And you know what? Why don't we go to this nice hotel? It's not too far away from the school. We could chill by the pool and stuff. It might be fun. And trust me, I need it. Because if I see Amanda at all today, I think I'm going to kill her. It's not even going to be me snatching her weave. I think I will kill her. And I don't want to commit murder. Okay? I'm not trying to be a murderer today. So if you see Amanda anywhere near me, can you like keep her away from me? Can you be my bodyguard today? Just block her. Like if you see her, just be like, boop. But you do look really nice in your suit. Too bad I didn't even get to show you my prom dress. You'll look beautiful in anything you wear. Oh, you're so cheesy. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Let's get out of here before I get even more irritated just thinking about that. Oh, that bully. We're here. And even though I'm feeling kind of sad and I'm still really angry and I still feel like I'm going to kill Amanda, I'm going to... what are you wearing? Are you wearing a one piece? Can you take off your towel? You're covering up. Okay, I'm gonna change too. You didn't want to just wear some swim shorts or something? Huh? Okay. Look at my phone. Wait, come back! Where are you going? Look. Do you think I look cute like this? Huh? Do you think I look cute? I gotta take off my high heels though, because it's not safe to go on floaties with high heels. Okay, let's go. Really nice. Let's go. Come on. There we go. Oh my gosh. Okay, what did I just do? This is not a good idea. Oh my gosh. Let me never do that again. Are we dead? I think we are dead. I think we just died. I think we went all the way to the bottom of the ocean. We're about to find Atlantis right now. Where are you? I don't even... There you are. I think I'm drowning. How do we even get out of here? I can't hold my breath much longer. I'm gonna drown. I'm trying to get out. Please. Okay, okay, wait, no. Okay. I'm out, I'm out. Okay, we're good. Oh no, are you okay? Let's never do that again, okay? Please, let's never ever do that again. I am gonna go back over here where we're nice and safe and sound. Please.
All right, enough pool activities. I think we had enough pool activities to, you know, like, last is a lifetime. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, you're gonna make the room boiling hot. Are you trying to turn this into a sauna? Ricky, you can't have the room this hot. Oh my gosh, you're gonna fry us. What is wrong with you? No.
Fine, let us burn. Let us burn if that's what you want. I'm gonna go put on a bathing suit because it's gonna be way too hot in here. Way too hot. Ugh.
Okay, so let's check out this place, by the way. This hotel is amazing. So you need to check it out because it is nice. Let me take off my heels too though because it's starting to get kind of uncomfortable, you know? All right, there we go. All right, should we watch some movies? Oh, are you having a party in the hot tub? Are you having a good time? You want some bubbles? Oh, excuse you? My gosh. You just tooted. I'm going to go find a movie to watch. I'm going to go change the temperature back to a reasonable one. It's like a good... Yeah, you put it up to 100. Oh my gosh. All right, now I could go back to my clothes. Thank you very much. Oh, let me put on my skirt. There we go. I need my nice little heels. Let's go with some sparkly ones. Perfect. All right. So let me turn on the TV. Whoa. You're going to love the TV. Look, Ricky, come here. You've never been here before. You're going to love this one. Oh, whoa, you're getting comfortable. Wait, let me check out what you're wearing. Oh, why are you a sad Care Bear? Should I get my PJs too? I mean... That okay, I think I might. Oh, let's see. All right, I'm gonna definitely get in some comfortable PJs because I need to relax right now. I need to feel better. So even though I just put my heels on, I'm gonna kick them back off, just get rid of them for good. There we go. Ah, feels so much better.
Whoa. The beds are so comfortable.
You've got to try them out. You keep disappearing on me. Oh, you're getting your makeup done. Okay. All right. I'll let you go ahead. Go ahead. Go try out your makeup if that's what you want to do. All right. You take your time. This is your chill day too if that's what you want to do. All right. Come on. Let's see. Ooh. They've got complimentary sodas and stuff. You don't want any? There's free stuff. How could you pass up the free stuff? I'm going to get a lollipop. Maybe grab a fruit as well because you got to live that healthy life. All right, I'm good.
I'm ready for us to watch our fairy movie together. Come on. I'll sit right here as well. Ooh, is there another TV here? Ooh, this is a nice little fireplace. Are you... Okay, there we go. No, you can't fall asleep. Come on, come sit down with me. Are you having fun? All right, there we go. So I got my little soda, my fairy water. I gotta be honest. This is pretty relaxing. I think it's what I needed. What happened to... Okay. Our room got messed up for a second. You have a tea bag. Don't you need a coffee cup for that? Do you want me to get you one? Hold on, let me get you a cup of coffee then. Or a cup of water, actually. No, I can't grab any stuff. My hands are full right now. Because I got an apple. Very tasty, very delicious. Look. You're just going to chew it? You can't just do that. That's going to be disgusting. Why can't you be a normal person and just eat a lollipop? Look. Ricky, to be honest with you, as fun as this all is, I can't stop thinking about my dress. And the fact that Amanda ruined it. Don't you think I should get her back? She can't keep getting away with doing mean things like this. How? I don't know. I was hoping you had a plan. Come up with something, you know? I don't know. I'm just so tired of her always pushing me around and getting her way and stuff. My dress. It's my dress. You don't understand how much money I spent on it. I spent a lot of money. My mom almost killed me. Get her a boyfriend. Set her up. Wait, what? You mean get a guy to go on a date with her? So it takes her attention away from you. So she falls in love. That is actually a really, really good idea. The only problem is I don't know any other guys. Ricky? You're my best friend in the whole entire world. I was thinking maybe you could do me a favor.
No, not me.
Yeah, why didn't you do that? I mean, don't you want to help me as a friend?
Oh, wait. Wait, what? She's rich, right?
Oh my gosh.
You'll date her for the money, you gold digger.
I was just thinking maybe you could go undercover. And then, like, pretend to be another guy. She falls in love with you. And then, boom. You'll do it.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're the best. You're the best friend in the whole entire world.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. All right. As a treat, I'll pay for the whole entire hotel. So you get whatever you want. All right? Oh, my gosh. This is actually the greatest idea ever. But I don't know if I should do it. I mean, when you start messing with love and heartbreak, I mean, that's like serious stuff. But I mean, she does deserve it. She did ruin my prom dress that I spent so much money on. It's the most expensive prom dress and she spilled coffee all over it. I need to get her back for it. But I don't know. Should I? If I do, would that make me just as bad as her? I don't know. I'll have to think about it. But anyway, you guys, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. I'm going to enjoy the rest of my hotel stay with Ricky. If you want to check out his YouTube channel, the link will be down in the description below. So make sure you go over there and subscribe and all that good stuff. So once again, I hope you guys had fun watching. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and share. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.